songs have gotten her recognition around the world. In fact, Katy Perry recently tweeted how much she loves Aurora's music. And one thing's for sure, those who hear her sing know they're in the presence of just a brilliant new talent. Please welcome Aurora.
Congratulations to the winners. They show us that only we can make light in times there are darkness around us, and that's really beautiful. I am truly honored to be here and a bit frightened. Listening to the ocean, I saw a face in the sand, but when I picked it up, then it vanished away from my hands. And I had a dream, I was 7, climbing my way in a tree. I saw a piece of heaven waiting in patience for me. And I was running far away. Would I run off the world someday? Nobody knows, nobody knows. I was dancing in the rain. I felt alive and I can't. take it anymore. I was painting a picture. The picture was a painting of you. And for a moment I thought you were here, but then again it wasn't true. And all this time I have been lying, oh, lying in secret to myself. I've been putting sorrow on the forest place on my shelf, da-dee-da. And I was wrong, far away, would I run out of the world someday? Nobody knows, nobody knows. I was dancing in the rain, I felt in love and I can't complain. But no, take me home where I belong. I got no other place to go. No, take me home where I belong. I got no other place to go. No, take me home where I belong. I can't take it anymore, but I kept running for a soft place to fall. And I kept running for a soft place to fall. And I kept running for a soft place to fall. And I kept running for a soft place to fall. And I was running far away. Would I run out of the world someday? But no, take me home. Take me home where I belong. I got no other place to go. No, take me home. Take me home where I belong. I got no other place to go. No, take me home. Home where I belong. No, no.
Awful things in life that comes and he cries.
he knows that he's killing me for mercy. And here I go. Oh, 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 oh. And here I go. Oh, oh.
What was it like being out there? Talk to me about this performance.
Well, it was very scary.
Why is that?
Well,
it's a big
because of all the
auditorium.
People and the cameras and the light and everything. I'm just happy that I didn't drink too much today. I would have peed myself. I think
that would have definitely been a story.
Yeah.
And being from Norway, you would have seen the Nobel Peace Prize concert before.
Yes.
And
from the couch.
Yeah. And what did you make of it in past years? What did you think of it while you were watching?
Oh, it's always been a very lovely ceremony. And it's like to be... I'm so proud that we're doing this year by year. Because it's a beautiful thing to be celebrating. You know, these people have actually done a bit extra to change the world. Because we can if we stand together and if we... have hope.
Yeah.
So I'm just so honored to be in their presence and to be able to give something, at least like a song, because that's what I can.
Do you think music is important to establishing global peace?
Yes, it's a universal language which we can all understand, even though I can't understand a Tunisian. Or if when she sings in her own mother tongue,
yeah,
it's just, it moves me anyway, because emotions are, we are all quite equal when it comes to emotions.
They really come through.
Yeah, they do.
Something that most people don't know about you is your affinity for bugs. You quite like bugs. Are you? Can we talk about it?
Yes. I'm an open bug lover.
What is it about bugs that you love so much?
I don't know. They're so tiny, and they have wings. They can fly, and they can do so many cool things, like make spider webs, and you know, and everyone is so afraid of them, which makes it even more easy to love them.
Do you ever have Halloween here? Is that a thing that you do in Norway?
Well, yes. It's getting bigger and bigger every year. You know.
Have you ever dressed up as a bug?
No, I never. I don't do Halloween.
You don't participate in this?
No.
Now, I think you taught me the word for a butterfly. Let me see if I can get it right. In Norwegian, I think butterfly is...
Yeah.
Am I going to mess it up?
No.
How is a sommerfugl?
Sommerfugl.
Sommerfugl.
Yes, beautiful.
Yeah, summer bird.
Yes,
this
summer bird.
This is the butterfly. It's quite a beautiful name in Norwegian.
Yes, it is.
Yes. But you said you also like ugly bugs.
Yes, but there are no ugly bugs. I just like the really disgusting bugs.
Like cockroaches. So,
yes.
And
they
you
can
have
survive
one.
A bomb attack. Isn't, you know, that's quite incredible. I have one. It's dead though, but
You have a cockroach. And does it have a name?
Nightcrawler.
Right. Well, that makes sense. That makes a lot of sense. So what are you hoping to do for the rest of the evening?
I'm going to eat some chocolate. I'm going to stop being nervous.
You're not nervous anymore, right?
I don't think so. It's fading away slowly.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Because your performances were brilliant. It was honestly, it was wonderful to watch.
Thank you.
Yeah. And thank you so much for joining me.
Thank you for having me.
It's been great. It's been great. So nice to meet you.
Thank you.
Thanks, Aurora.
Sorry for doing that.
No, it's fine. Oh. Hey.
Well, have fun.
I will. And enjoy yourself backstage.
Yes, I will.
I will see you later. Okay. That is Aurora sneaking away. She is such an interesting young woman and an extraordinary singer. Perhaps if she wasn't a singer, if she weren't a singer, she would be an entomologist because she seems big into bugs.